18-year-old Lesandro Guzman-Feliz was stabbed last Wednesday. His funeral was held today and the community is gathered.